Hi guys, it's Anais from RadioKing and welcome to this video. So today we're going to look at how you can easily create your very own radio mobile app. If you're here, it's probably because you already have your own internet radio station and are looking for ways to increase your visibility. Well, you've come to the right place. Here at RadioKing, we've simplified the process of creating an app, taking care of all the technical aspects so that you can focus on the content. So creating a mobile app is a great idea for many different reasons. First and foremost, creating an app is a great way to reach more listeners. It also facilitates the access to your radio. Once someone has downloaded your app, they're only a few taps away from tuning into your station. A mobile app is also the perfect way to showcase your radio. Customize it to the colors of your station, add links to your website, social networks, and allow your listeners to dive into your world. By creating a mobile app with RadioKing, you have the possibility of making it available on multiple different devices, such as Apple CarPlay, Apple TV, Apple Watch, Android TV, and Android Auto. Having a mobile app will also allow you to stay in touch with your audience via push notifications, so you can easily let them know about upcoming shows or events. So, now that we've seen some of the advantages of creating a mobile app, let's take a look at some of the essential features. So I'm going to show you RadioKing's online app simulator to show you the features directly and show you exactly how easy it is to configure them. You can actually test our online app simulator for free. It allows you to easily customize your app and see the changes in real time to give you a concrete idea of what your app could look like. So, under general settings, you can choose the language of your app, and then there's a bunch of customizable options. So the text color, your background as well. I've put an image of avocado since my radio is called Avocado Radio. But you can even just choose a color. You can choose to blur the background image or not. You can choose your font, the size of your text. Just a bunch of customizable options as soon as you dive in. You can take a look at your menu as well, so you can rename all of the different tabs, change the icons, and again, play around with the different colors. Choose whether you want your logo to appear at the top as well. And then we move on to the pages of your app. So obviously the most important feature of your mobile app is your radio player. So here you can obviously, as with all the tabs, change the name and the icon. And then you can easily configure your stream, whether that's a RadioKing stream or a different type of stream. You can also add multiple streams to your mobile app. And then there's a bunch of options. You can put a phone number so that people can call you or shoot you an SMS, the share button, email, the votes, which are these thumbs up and thumbs down that your listeners can use to vote for songs that they like or don't like. Just a bunch of options for your player. When it comes to the design, you can choose a default cover that will replace the cover art if there isn't any. You can choose the different style of your cover. And again, play around with the different colors. Next, let's move on to the website tab. So this tab allows you to enter a URL to any website. It could be your social media pages as well, or the website of one of your sponsors, for example. As the message says here, the preview isn't available in the simulator, but it will display perfectly once your app is published. Again, we can change the name, the icon, and play around with the design. Then there's the RSS feed. We've renamed this tab blog because I've put the RSS feed of the RadioKing blog. So basically, this will update in real time, add all the new articles that are published, and make that available via the app. Then we've got a news tab as well, which once again requires an RSS feed. So this is from the New York Times. Then we've got a dedications tab, which if you have a radio website with RadioKing, is linked to the dedications on your website. Obviously these are just random examples. And then we have the audio shout out widget as well, which if you have a pro or business radio station with RadioKing, then you'll have access to this widget, which allows your listeners to leave you a vocal message of up to 30 seconds that you can then broadcast on your radio station. You can customize the welcome message and then the end message as well. Then there's the live feed tab. Again, if you have a website with RadioKing, that's linked directly to your live feed. There's a video tab as well. Again, you can enter an RSS feed link directly here. From your YouTube channel, for example. So here you'll see all the videos that have been posted on RadioKing's YouTube channel. There's also a podcast tab where you can add obviously your podcasts. So this is great for your listeners who weren't able to tune in live but want to have access to any catch-up content that you might provide for them. There's also an alarm clock so that your listeners can wake up to the sound of your radio station. And then there's a customizable HTML tab, which is basically blank and will allow you to create any type of content that you want. For example, like a donation button to receive donations to help fund your project from your listeners. You could also create a custom tab to present your team, so people who work on your radio station with you. It's really up to you. Let your imagination run wild. This page is a blank canvas. You can add images in it, as you can see, add text. You can go directly into the source code as well, if that's something that you know how to do and want to push it a little bit further. You can integrate loads of things into this page. With this online app simulator, you can actually edit the content of your app at any time, even once it's been published, and the changes will appear in real time for those who already have the app downloaded onto their devices. Providing a mobile app with these essential features is the perfect way to grant easy access to your audience and offer them different ways to interact with your radio station. Plus, thanks to the push notifications, you can easily stay in contact with them. You can also monetize your app via ad mobs as well. All you need to do is enter your ad mob ID, so the ad will appear when your listeners open up your app. In order to reach the largest audience possible, it's important to make your app available on as many different devices as possible. So with RadioKing's premium app offer, your app will be available to download on iOS and Android, including Apple CarPlay, Apple TV, Apple Watch, Android Auto, and Android TV. Bear in mind that in order to publish your apps, you will need to have your own Apple developer account for iOS apps and Google developer account for Android apps. You can then follow our step-by-step tutorials to get your app published, or you can get RadioKing to publish them for you as a paid option. If you want to try RadioKing's online app simulator for yourself, then head over to radioking.com under products, mobile app, or simply check out the link in the description below. Thanks for watching.